means home.
I grew very close to my members as a family.
It's always an amazing opportunity to get to know students outside the classroom.
It was the first place I felt welcome when I came to NKU, and it's the place that I found lifelong friends. I am a student.
I'm a student.
I am an alumni.
Staff member.
I am a member of the Board of Regents.
And I am excited.
I'm excited.
Excited.
And I'm excited
that NLS.
The NLS retreat.
Helps me look.
Helps me look.
Me.
Helps me
look beyond the horizon.
We are the co-chairs.
And we are excited that NLS helps us see beyond the horizon.
My life was forever changed at NLS Fall Retreat. When I think about it, I get chills.
The retreat for me is one of the best things we do because it's a way that you can see people open up and let everyone into their lives, and you learn the most amazing things you've ever learned about people.
I realized on that first retreat that that's something that I want to help create for somebody else.
And he came to me to be his partner with this song that inspired him to start a theme. Basically, I focused on this one stanza, I guess you would call it, about a sunrise. And so I started comparing it to how we all have sunsets, and then that's how we got beyond the horizon.
I don't think either of us at the time realized what this was going to turn into.
You can be in your darkest place in your life and you can go on this retreat, and it completely changes you. It brings you out of that hole. You meet people that will be your best friend when you come back to campus.
It's special. Every time I work with Aaron, he really does love this. It is his dream, and people go their whole lives without finding that passion.
I'm having lasting experiences and connections beyond the retreat. It's helped me grow a lot in myself and like helping me branch out to other people.
And it really does seem to ignite a sense of fire and passion with students who want to get involved, may not know how to do it.
Meet those professors and those advisors that will literally take your hand and walk you with your way through NKU.
I love how the retreat forces you to think about what are your goals, what's important to you, and is that what you're really living in your life currently?
And I think the fall retreat is something that every NKU student should have the opportunity to experience. Unfortunately, some students just physically can't make that happen.
Being in college, you have your loans, you have your expenses, and for me, I have also sorority.
And so when you decide to sponsor or to contribute to this, it really helps make it accessible for all students.
Having alumni contribute just lets you know that they also want you to experience this retreat and know how life-changing it is, and they want to help you out.
After 24 years of making a difference, this fall retreat will make the 25th difference. Any contribution you can make to this retreat will absolutely make a difference to at least one individual.
Together, we have the potential to make the 25th NLS Fall Retreat the best one yet. Let's make it happen.